Hey everyone, welcome back to Falcon's House. I didn't release the first video of my first two war hits yesterday. I got a bunch of text messages in the middle, I kind of screwed up the video. So, I'm just gonna leave it and not worry about it for today. But I went 2-0 in those, it was fine. Let's... assume that I run out of funds. They've attacked me twice, once or nine. I know, they got me for 88, so they probably beat me once. Super overkill for a 4600 strength team, but whatever. Thank you. This is a good time to have a double limit break. Yeah. I don't really like it, but it is what it is. It's here. Embrace it. I'll probably do Jove and then hopefully double costume Piedmon. My first plan, if I have enough resources for that. And it'll probably take a ton of leveling recruits and stuff, so it'll probably be really slow. This time. Anyway, let's go do some raid tournament defense. Buff booster, 4 stars, no blues. So you want to go red heavy? Something like that, maybe? It's not very attacking. I need another attacker. Should work really well. And then I'm gonna put emblems on Killian and have them available. So he'll go to 75. I'm not gonna do that on video, but I think that makes sense for my team. Yeah, sure, client. Anyway, thanks for watching.